Something from the groceries food bag.
Hooray!
Bring in the
mystery food bag.
Ta-da! So we took all the groceries out of our mystery bag, and my big sister Nahyan made them. So we took the ice cream out because, as you've seen, our last video was how to draw a party ice cream. But anyway, Naira, do you want to pick a mystery food?
I'm closing my eyes. Can someone cover my eyes? Perfect. Maybe this one.
Which one am I gonna pick? Maybe this one. Oh, I got a cupcake. Look how pretty.
Look at my chin.
Now we're going to start drawing our desserts.
Now I'm going to draw a circle.
I'm going to draw my cupcake case. So I'm doing some curves. Then after I did that, I'm just going to do this. And by the way, you can do it in home as well.
And I've already drawn the little circle. Now I'm going to draw some wavy curves.
Now I'm going to draw my cake. So you just do a curve. And then, if you want to, you can add some icing. You just do some little drips like that. So what are you going to do next, Naira?
For mine, I'm going to do some sprinkles. Oh, that's a bit. Little circle ones. If you want to do it at home, you can. There you go. What are you going to do now, Nahala?
So, I'm going to draw a cherry. So, first you just do a circle. And if you want, you can do a little line, a curve. And then do the stalk. There. Now it's time to colour in.
Three.
This is my cake so far.
I'm gonna get some pink now. Just need to wind it a bit, so you need to keep it more colour.
This looks like a golden cupcake.
Wow, look at this.
Guys, you can choose any colours you want. You don't have to do the same as me. So this is my after look. This is the mini cupcake, and my one is huge and colourful. And by the the raindrops, I added the stick.
Here it says dinner, and here I drew it, and this is the other bigger one.
Here is our drawing. Hope you guys like it. Subscribe, like, and comment for more drawings.